Here's a concept that everybody should understand, right? The world is 4.5 billion years old. We could have been dropped off anywhere on the timeline, but we got dropped off here. We could have been dropped off in the 1800s or the 1700s, or we could have been dropped off in Sudan somewhere, or some war-torn country or somewhere, right? We could have been dropped off anywhere, but we're here, right? And I think about the people who were born. I think about somebody who was born in probably like 1804 and they died in 1908. Like, they lived to be 104, but and to them, they probably thought that they were walking this earth for ages, right? Because their reality is, that's the reality that they lived. But to us, because we were dropped off so far in the future, we look back on that like, yo, that was a long time ago. That came and went, yo, like, that was brief. Like, so how I approach this reality is like, you know, you always hear people say, man, life long, woo-doo-woo-doo. But the reality of it is, this is all just a brief moment in time, yo. Like, because when you think, about, you know, living 50, 60, 70 years, but in the grand scheme of things, 60 to 70 years out of 4.5 billion, that's super brief. We have very, very, very little time to make an impact on this world. Very little time. And the sooner you realize that, the sooner you'll get the ball rolling on whatever it is you contemplating on doing, right? Get up and jump off the cliff. You think you will die, but you will most likely fly.